few fibrous tissue. Infiltration with a 2.1 millimeter cannula of infiltration. And that Tulip said you need to harvest with a caraway harvester. It's a cannula for A-line. And you keep the plunger in contact with the fat. With this short cannula, you harvest the fat. You go to your connector, and you go to the 2.4 and the 1.2. You put the device in place, put the filter. The joint, you have to have a closed system, the filter. And some surgeons mix the fat and PRP with this product. And that is another product. Okay, and you do 20 passage. Perhaps it's not enough. Perhaps you need 30. And you do the same with the 1.2, and you have your emulsion. You have the emulsion product. And after, you can transfer in 1cc syringe. You have a dead volume in the device from 1cc, 1cc water, and after you have the final product with liquid. It's no more fat, it's liquid. And you see, when you put this liquid at the top, it's a very small particle. They are not nano, but they are very small. And that is normal fat. The normal fat is stay in surface. When you use the other device, it's nano fat panastid. It's quite the same technique, but the cannula of Planas has different holes. They are like 5 millimeters. And you have a different product. And they have a backlog syringe. I think it's really very interesting. And Mixcell and Planas say 30 times. I do 30 times. And after, go the emulsion in the bag. In the bag, you have a filter. The filter is 120 microns. And you obtain a liquid. And the debris stay in the filter. It's like the system of pure bar. And you have. You see this technique, and you can harvest or with a 1 millimeter cannula or with a 10 millimeter cannula, and you have the debris in the bag. And you can transfer in 1cc syringe for the use, because you try to use this product. You have the same thing, same product. It's smaller than the tulip, because the filter is smaller, but the parcel of fat you harvest are bigger than tulip, because the cannula of and they are very heavy, and they go in the and that is a product that is a 30 gauge needle. You can inject with 30 gauge, and you obtain a very nice new product. You can inject everywhere. Probably it's a regenerative. We're not sure. Probably it's inflammatory. Probably because you have oil, and that's a new device. And you see the different aspect of the product. When you change the cannula for harvesting, if the holes are bigger, you have bigger lobula and they go down, and that is a new technique of nanofat. I want just to explain, and now you have to try.